We are trying to shift the interstate bus stand here.
Which interstate bus?
Interstate bus in Mumbai, Mumbai.
Okay, Patlan Asa Bhaji.
Because originally it was here only, no? So now it has, nothing has been finalized. We may shift it somewhere else also. But this is just a talk going on.
Somewhere else in the sense, I mean, identify our places.
Yeah, we will identify, you know. So first place is this. So we will see the feasibility within 5 or 10 days. And if it is feasible, then we may go ahead with this also.
Sir, Poirincha itun and Atanja itun, any buses increase badala? Because this was the earlier stay.
Earlier it was only 75 buses were there, now.
Okay.
Now almost 200 buses are there.
200 buses.
Yeah, yeah.
So you can accommodate here. That's only.
See, at a time, you know, buses which are going is 50 to 60 buses. So ideal parking will be at some other place in one corner. And then those buses which are going to leave, they will come against those, you know, like Mumbai bus Vaita. And some buses are going to Kolhapur. But that time are it will from there it will go.
And why is the reason for shifting of this from there to here?
Because this construction work was going on here. It was here earlier because of this construction works, they were told to shift. Now where they are, temporarily it was taken there.
Okay.
So it is just a temporary arrangement that was made. That's why there are facilities not there.
They have been informed to shift or it is
not
just
yet. It is just a talk. It is just a talk. So nothing has been finalized. So we will see. First the restrooms will have to be made, toilets will have to be made,
yeah.
Sitting arrangements will have to be made. So if it is feasible here, then we'll go ahead with it.
Minister also visited this site.
Minister, we just told him.
So he was also present at the site.
He was also, we have just told him that this is the, because you know there it is very congested there.
So what has been his advice and all?
He said if it is feasible, you should go ahead. Because initially it was here only.
What do you feel? Is it feasible or what it is?
Now you look around and you see.
No, as far as accommodating I'm talking about.
Yeah, accommodation is it is better place than that.
This is a better place.
It is far more better place than
because
that.
Because I mean, traffic congestion huge.
See, traffic congestion that has to be taken care of, no? Because curvature if you go diagonal, then so you'll have to go, you know, little like this.
Some equidistance.
Slanting. So that in a bus does not float on the road.
So after 10 days you will come to a conclusion.
After 10 days
will
come
to. So anek issue munda poyda yadisan kadamba to. I mean again when you since you are also part of the kadamba. Kadamba ache breakdown ajuni issue ajuni ha. I saw
it very. I agree with you. Breakdowns are there because the buses are very old. So we are in talk with the government and the government has promised us that they are going to give us more buses. How they are going to give us, either by hiring from this, you know, that concept will have to be finalized. Because one thing is sure, these buses are old.
Buses are old. How many are there old buses?
See, almost 50% this is old.
50%? So, you have to replace the government to replace the government?
We have sent a proposal that we want new buses. Government is looking into that. So, that is positive response from the government.
EV buses are coming from
June. They will start from June.
So,
10 buses are coming by end of June.
End of June.
And by August, we will have almost 50 to 60 buses.
It is space-wise, you know?
Yeah, space-wise. So, it is 60 buses which are going to come. 100%.
Okay. What about that? Maji bus scheme?
See, Maji bus was just a pilot scheme which we have started in Kadgaon. So, that is still running in a pilot scheme. And once if it is found to be feasible, then the government will issue a scheme. But Maji bus and we started throughout Goa.
So the government is not yet able to understand whether it is feasible or not.
Not yet. It was a pilot scheme run for 6 months.
6 months.
Okay, then we extended it for 3 months because of this assembly reason. Okay, so now we have sent a report that we are positive for that. It is a good scheme and it will help commuters as well as the private bus owners.
How many buses are there under the Maji bus?
53 buses are there.
And the revenue sharing, how has been it?
Revenue sharing, no. What is that? We collect and give him the revenue. So 26 is fixed as a revenue and 34 is an expenditure. So 34 minus 26, that is 8 rupees government is putting in.
Yeah.
And they are bringing in that revenue.
So how that has been calculated? Like, it is profitable for them?
Yeah, it has been calculated because, you know, we have conducted a survey. Our buses were operating there. So by operation of our buses, we have come to know that we are getting a comfortable margin of 26 rupees
so
per day.
So you are getting it?
Yeah, we were getting it.
So longer route distance or shorter distance?
No, it is kilometer-wise.
Kilometer-wise?
200 kilometers. So 200 kilometers, 26 is the revenue and 34 is the expenditure.
How many buses are there under that scheme, sir?
53 buses.
That is only in South Goa, isn't it?
No, that is the pilot you have to do. You cannot do it. So randomly we have taken only 56.
56.
But so you can call it a trial.
Basically in South Goa, like, only.
Kankon. So it is a trial which has been successful. So now government will turn it into a scheme.
So any, are there issues like any planes from the Kadamba side as far as your bus stands are concerned?
Condition of the bus stand, you see this. When G20 summit has happened, we have totally renovated this Kadamba bus stand. Plus dome. Now people who get on the city bus stand, they don't get wet. Because directly there's a cover, you can go directly to the bus stand. So somewhere where money is involved, we are putting in our money and getting it this. But it requires a total lift up.
Another
lift up. Yeah, it requires a total lift up, you know, because congestion. These buses can accommodate only 25 initially. So now if you see, it is 125 buses. So which means it has crossed, you know, three times the capacity.
Three times. Otherwise, what is the capacity?
25.
It is 125.
Yeah, 25.
If you consider all routes of
private as well as
sir. What about the maintenance of all this, sir?
Maintenance, we are doing it. You go and see that, you know, three times we are cleaning it. And bus, now you see 3-4 toilets are there. Our toilet is there. Then Sulabh toilet is there. GTTC toilet also is there. But to our best extent, we are trying to maintain it.
But how do you see the condition, okay?
See, it's a bus stand. And you have to see the volume of people that are coming there. Yeah. Because it is not only a bus stand. If you see, it's a mini market also. There are all types of shops there. There are different types of people not coming only for the buses. They are also coming for some other activities.
Ani ek party, if I remember, chairman had said, there would be an awareness created among the bus drivers,
yeah,
especially drink on. And drunk.
Yeah, that is going on. We are this every 3 months to 2 months we are taking them, and then we are holding camps also, identifying who is alcoholic.
So, Kerala every 3 months.
Everything. And we have brought those alcohol testers also.
So they have been tested every once they take over the bus.
Randomly they are being tested, and we have found also.
Once they start their duty, Mudlala bus.
Yes. So randomly we are checking it, and we have found some people also. We have taken sick action.
What is the action? What the thing?
We have given them show cause notices and all, and we have shifted them to some other place.
Like that alcohol anonymous bus stop thing.
That is for the family members.
Oh.
That we cannot interfere in that.
Okay.
So once we have found them alcoholic, then we take a... So if it is 3-4 times, you know, then it is dismissed.
Dismissed.
We have dismissed people also. Mm-hmm. Who are this.
How many? Only
7 of them.
In the last how many months?
Last 6 months. Okay. Thank you.